Arton Villa Mine, Messina, South Africa. Quartz, predominantly quartz. I have sawn the specimen. I think there may be some agarite in here. If there is, I will mention it in my description. But what I'm going to do now, we're going to go through the specimen slowly. From a display point of view, I quite enjoy this particular section. So I'd have it an angle like this where you have the crystalline face. Actually, was it here? Yeah, I'd have it this way around. We'd have a larger crystalline section. But now let's see if we can first of all get an accurate color on this guy. It's a little bit underexposed as we see it here. Maybe move it a little bit further away. So it's a little bit lighter than what you're seeing. Now let's see how close we can get and see if we can actually see some color in here. There we go. Let's just go very slowly. Please note that I am color challenged, so I'm going very slowly, so perhaps you can see some color in here. I'm sure I selected this one for some agarite being included in some of the quartzes. Solid quartz, pretty typical to this deposit. The Arton Villa mine in Messina, this case. Crystallization happening. Ah, there seems to be some color in that little one over there. Let's move a little bit closer. Let's just go in over there. Let's see if we can zoom in. Oh, now it's going out of focus. And of course the green, the lighter green material on top would be epidote. And typical associations as well here would be the hematite. So often we have hematite, epidote, often the pumontite, which is basically joins the epidote crystals into a section of red. Let's go around this way. Let's have a look in there. So I'm taking it now upside down. I wouldn't display it this way, but we're looking now for color. Let's see if we can see some color in here. All the way from Messina, Arton Villa Mine, Messina, South Africa.